Welcome to today's Twitter Ask a Vol question. We're here with Tennessee quarterback Tyler Bray. Tyler, today's question comes from Shane Sherrill at ShaneGoVols1. He wants to know, what are you expecting out of this year's wide receiver core, and what do you see their potential as?
Oh, they can go anywhere they want to go. I mean, we got one of the best receiving cores in the nation, as far as I think. But, we got two great guys coming back, and we have one guy coming in, so we should be fine.
Talk a little bit about what you're looking forward to in tomorrow's scrimmage.
Just getting the passing game down. We struggled last week in the scrimmage. Running game kind of prevailed. So this week we're still going to try to get the running game going, but also the passing game as well.
And what's it like working with Coach Chaney specifically as a quarterback's coach this year?
Same as my last 2 years. So it's about the same.
Thank you very much.
No problem.